Hey guys, it's Jim again with Riot Sports Marketing. Talk today about making a call to action. I see so many websites that have a donate now button on the website, and that's it. There's no other call to action. I mean, first, that's great that you have the button there. It's easy to find. It's easy for the donor to take action, but you have to make more of a call to action to get somebody to actually click that button to become a member, to donate now, whatever the case may be. And the larger the commitment that you're looking for, if it's a donation, if it's an annual membership, something like that, the more commitment that you have to building trust and building a relationship with the people that you're trying to get to take action. If it's a small commitment, liking your Facebook page, there's not a whole lot that you have to work for to get the like. But if you want big action to be taken, you have to make the effort over a long period of time to build that trust, to build that relationship, to show value, to sell your benefits, not just the features of your organization, to get that person to take action. Look at Wikipedia.org. Lately, they've had a big call to action right on the top of their homepage because they're a nonprofit and they need money. So they have a big front and center call to action. They need money and they make it easy by leading you right after this video. They'd lead you right to the place where you can donate. Real simple, real easy. And if you want to learn the four steps to creating a call to action, go to the description box in this video and you'll find the link where you can download four steps to creating a call to action. Good luck.